Bollywood's veteran actor Mr. Amitabh Bachchan is getting insulted and slammed by people outside his home recently. But what has the actor done that people are slamming a veteran actor like Big B? Well, recently the news has come forward that Brihan Mumbai Municipal Corporation would demolish a wall of Amitabh Bachchan's Pratiksha bungalow. And regarding this, recently, Maharashtra Nav Nirman Sena has put up a poster in front of Big B's bungalow. It is this poster that is grabbing everyone's attention in recent times, and that too for wrong reasons only. On Wednesday night, workers of Maharashtra Nav Nirman Sena were seen protesting outside the Juhu residence of Big B. They were putting up posters which say, "Show your big heart." The posters of MNS workers that they have put up in front of Pratiksha bungalow is demeaning to the veteran actor. The poster read, "Big B, show your big heart. Help BMC to widen road of Sant Gyaneshwar Road." MNC leader Manish Dhuri revealed that in 2017, BMC sent a notice to Big B and other societies to cooperate with government to widen the road. He added that all the other societies have cooperated with the government, but Big B has denied to cooperate. Amitabh Bachchan then denied to let a wall of his property to get demolished by BMC to widen the road. MNS leader Manish has also added that if BMC does not take any action and Big B does not respond, then they'll carry out a huge protest. Well, BMC is going to demolish a portion of Big B's bungalow soon to widen the road to 60 feet, and the matter is currently in court.